Las Vegas.
We're here at the NAB Show 2017,
the biggest expo for broadcast and media content.
It's the show where all the latest creative developments are on display. Hi, this is Kaylee Hewlett coming to you with InBroadcast with Magesh Desai from Accedo. So Magesh, tell me what's happening at the company right now.
Yeah, thanks for hosting me, Kaylee. So Accedo TV was founded in 2004 in Stockholm, Sweden. And we're focused on transforming the video experience for consumers. So what that really means to us is working with broadcasters, so TV networks, cable operators as well, and really anyone who's looking to bring video to the digital space. And we're focused on designing, developing solutions that will cater to a very premium front-end experience so that the great content, the great video that you put together is packaged together in a user experience that your consumers will really, really enjoy.
So that comes in the form of video apps, and can you give me another example?
That's correct. So, you know, we build a lot of the traditional video apps that you can download from the app stores, on mobile app stores, on tablets, also on connected devices, including gaming consoles. So the other way you can actually consume video, and this is really where we're leading innovation, is around virtual reality. So what does video look like in the virtual reality space? So at NAB this year, we actually have built a proof of concept paired together with the HTC Vive, which is a great virtual reality headset. The sports concept that we've built focuses on a virtual reality space within a basketball game. And you're able to immerse yourself and watch a basketball game while feeling like you're at the stadium. And what it also allows you to do is interact in other ways that aren't possible in a traditional app. So what that entails is being able to bring up a virtual 3D scrubber, engage in key highlights, also bring up a player roster three-dimensionally. And again, you're getting a really premium video experience while feeling like you're at a basketball game. And we are exploring other use cases as well outside of sports, whether that's entertainment, whether that's concert experiences, and even the virtual classroom.
Yeah, the virtual reality space is really growing right now. It's such exciting times. I'm sure many people are going to want to know more for information. So where can they go to discover more?
Yeah, great question, Kaylee. Please visit us at www.accedo.tv.
There we go. That was Magesh from Accedo. That's www.accedo.tv. And this is Kaylee Hewlett from InBroadcast.